Okay, here we go. This is always fucking awkward as hell to try and get started on it. Guys, my name is Ryan. You probably don't know who I am. I also don't know who I am, but we're going to try this thing called streaming. Although this isn't really a stream, this is more just me uploading to YouTube because I love YouTube. And I'm going to start playing Animal Crossing. I've already done one... I've created my town, so I'm kind of already a full day on it, or 4.5-5 hours or so. So I've just started fishing. I put my tent down. I have no experience with Animal Crossing ever. I haven't watched any YouTube videos or tutorials, so I really don't know if I chose the right town. I don't know if I'm putting shit in the right area. I have no idea what I'm doing. So hopefully you guys can comment and give me some tips and tricks and help me steer this whole stream session that I'm going to do. I'm going to keep playing for a little while and see how it goes, see if anybody's actually interested, but overall I just want to have some fun. So work is done. I'm going to try and play for at least an hour, and this will be the first time I try Animal Crossing and posting it on YouTube. So hopefully you guys enjoy, and hopefully this isn't too fucking boring, but thanks for watching. So let's get right into this this thing that we've got here. So here we go. Mr. Tom Nook. Look at what time I started at, man. Holy shit. No blathers. Yeah, I named my town Kasano from the Korean drama Vincenzo. Okay, let's do this. Did you know you can handwrite bulletin board posts? Yes, yes, it's true. What an opportunity to spruce up your communication skills. I don't know if I'm a good communicator or not, but I don't want to do more work than necessary. Anyone may take whatever they find in the recycle box. I stole a cardboard box and I put it in my tent, and I put the radio on top of it, I think. Put something on top of it, because I didn't know what the hell else to do. But I absolutely hate the, oh my goodness, it's been a while now. I don't like the hairstyles that they come with. I gotta buy myself a good kit. Ugh, pick that shit up. It's actually a sunny day outside and in the game, so it's kind of nice. Today was gorgeous here in Ontario, Toronto. Oh my god. Should I catch a butterfly? Let's do it. You're mine. Common. Oh, fucker. Jesus, Ryan. So bad. Common butterfly. Often flutter by. Bullshit. I got you, buddy. This is my butterfly day. I think those ones are worth a pretty good penny. Every butterfly should be yellow. God! Thank you. I agree. Butter. Emphasis on the butter. Oh, I want that one. Fuck! Disappeared. Alright, what do we got here? Yes. Got my stripes. Oh, I'm running too fast. I'm scaring everybody off. So, I don't know much about this game. This is going to be boring for anybody who has a clue. Unless they just want to make fun of somebody like me. Because I just put my tent for the museum on the ground, and I made a pretty penny yesterday. Fucking hell. I made like 45,000 or something? 42,000? So I just got like an overall... Oh yeah, that's mine. A massage bottle. Pockets are full already. Yeah, I guess so. Swap it with something. I think this guy's got to go. Let's go sell some shit. Yes, we need to build a shop. Were they just talking amongst themselves, or is it like I was supposed to eavesdrop? Oh, I didn't actually notice. Did I get a house? Ah, I didn't notice. Yeah, does this house come with a warranty? Just enjoy the phone. Okay. What happens when I pay off my house? What's a Niles ticket? Island hop. Does the offline game actually have like islands that I can go to, or is it only the online? Okay. See what's in the garbage? Nothing. Timmy, I need you to give me some money. I am a little busy, but let's hear you out, buddy. Fearless leader. Oh my god, how much is it gonna cost me? Can I just buy the materials from you and then set them aside? Trees and rocks. Compensation. Okay. What's the difference between these two? Sure. I'll help. Pieces. Wood, hardwood, and softwood. Okay. Oh my god, those iron nuggets are gonna be a problem. I can't even get across the fucking rivers. That is a lot of work. Can I just sell what I got here? Sell this, that, that. Get all these butterflies going. What happened? Why did you jump around so much? Oh, I gotta put that down. Okay, let's do it. Was it like 2,300 bucks? Oh my god, I'm way under. But whatever, I'll take it. Fucking Timmy. Alright, what can I buy from him? Camp stove. What is it? I don't even have enough money. Slingshot. Is that actually gonna do me any good? What is this? Is it just for storing? How do I check it? Okay, let's go check out this house. I actually haven't seen it yet. I didn't realize I was coming out of a house. So anybody watching, I look like a fucking idiot. Whatever. Open the mailbox. I got a new t-shirt. We wish to express our gratitude for your continued use of the Nook Stop. Yes. Is that my backpack? Greetings from a happy home, our goal. We want to make your home best it can be. Okay. Oh my god. Let's go in here. A few tips. Turn the lights off. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh yes, I need to do this immediately. Put that in the storage. We need a new bed. We need all this. We need new shit. We'll just push that against the wall. This seems about right. Gotta clean this shit up. So if I enter here, how do I actually put stuff in here, though? Can I put in stuff from here? Like, oh, there we go, put in storage. That's pretty sweet. I should probably water some stuff. This, put in the storage. This, don't need this. You can hang your shoes on the wall. Open. Open sesame. Iron nougat. I'll take that. We need some new swag. I came up with a rockin' recipe for a DIY mirror a bit ago and thought you'd want to check it out. And it's easy to make, plus you can check out your hair or whatever with it. Give it a whirl. Yeah, let's make that. I need that immediately. I need to beautify myself. Okay. Cardboard box, that can just go into storage for no reason, even though it should probably just be... Oh yeah, scrub-a-dub-dub, two men in a tub. I thought it was going to be way bigger. I'm underwhelmed. Let's wear that. Bonjour. Put that in the storage, I tell you. Let's wear this. Sick. Wait, does that backpack not add storage though? The only reason why I bought it was because I thought I was going to get some storage. Can I put stuff in my backpack? Oh, that's fucking bullshit. I spent a lot of Nook points. Okay. Actually, I need that again. Let's get out of here. I'm so bummed about that. Okay. Let's go water my beautiful flowers. Do I have to gather water, or is it just like... This isn't like, oh my god, how do you miss that? Fucking... How do you know if it's watered? Does it glisten? Am I watering like a... Whatever, let's see what happens there. Oh god. This is gonna take some getting used to. Oh my goodness. Okay. Chop some of this shit. kind of feel like I should get a flimsy one, though. Because all I'm doing now is killing myself. I'm gonna end up running out of trees because I've cut them all down. Let's go get a flimsy one. Something tells me that's the better idea. Oh no, I don't want to sell anything. I want to buy. I don't think there's anything I want to sell. Oh, guys, this is going to be incredibly frustrating to watch me. I'm so newbie. Oh, he does. A filmsy axe. Oh. Okay, what did we need again? What do you need? 30 pieces of wood, hardwood, and softwood. 30 iron nuggets. Okay, let me ask you. Can I donate whatever I've got right now? Oh, he's giving me some goodies. Does it donate in partials? Like, can I donate one at a time, or is it only until I get to 30? Okay. Okay. That answers my question. Will only let me donate a full order. Flimsy. What does the star mean? Does that mean it's favorited? Why would anyone want to use a proper axe if you're gonna just... I guess unless you want to clear the trees entirely. Yes. Give me the nougats. Might have to do some Googling on the way here. Fuck. I need the softwood. Softwood. Hardwood. Wood. So I need wood and softwood. Oh my goodness. Fuck. Cheese it. I'm not getting bummed. Oh man, yesterday I got fucking bumblebeed. How long do they run after you? Okay, that answers my question. Maybe I should get in someone's house. Fucking hell. Get in the house. Get in the house. That should reset it, right? Well, might as well put this on here. Who doesn't want a candy machine in their house? Give me a gumball. Is it just for looks? Fuck. You can put that in the storage. Okay, so we need 14. 14 of each and a shit ton of nuggets. Let's get out of here. Does it reset? How sweet would that be? At least the bumblebees aren't coming after me, but I miss picking up that hive, although I don't think it's worth much. Maybe it's like something to make honey later. Choppy choppy. Fuck. This is gonna be annoying. Maybe I'll just take the bee sting next time. I think I'll just take it like a man. Does that mean I can chop that tree again? Oh, it actually does keep it. Sweet. Oh! I like my trees, so let's keep them. Although I cut down a bunch already, and it's kind of like bumming me out. Yes, this is the stuff I need right here. Proper wood. 22, 26. Oh, my flimsy axe. Buy another one. Or I guess I'll make it. I'll make it this time. I don't know if I'm digging this backpack. Backpack, backpack. Backpack, backpack. Can I make it? Oh, I want one, but I don't want to use the nugget. Let's do it. I think I made a mistake using a proper axe on a couple of... I'm gonna get two, because this is gonna break really quick. I made a mistake using a full axe on a bunch of pieces of stone, so now I only have, like, three stone pieces to grab from. Let's make it. Oh, it's not craftable. It is, okay. I'm making one. I've wanted one. I'll need to change my hairstyle eventually. All about the hair. Okay. It's cold in my place. Hold it. Smashy. Okay, what do we got? 27, 21. Let's go pick up my bumblebee tuna. Sometimes they like the angle means I can't even see what I'm picking up here. Did I grab it? I did. Just in case. I know whoever's watching me is like, you just got that, you bastard. But I can't remember. This is backbreaking work. What's up, Aggie? Gotta get my, I don't have time to chat. I'm busy. Not in the mood, Agnes. But I gotta go talk to Bill. It's gonna take me like 4 days to collect all of the nuggets because I only have like two pieces of stone quarry. Thanks, Tommy. Appreciate it. I do want some stylish furniture. Oh, fashionable things. That can't be hard. Okay. Give it a try. Will do. What's on the beach? Clammy. Sand dollar. Okay. Oh, how do we get... I wish that would give me something. How do we get across the river? just use a stick or make a bridge? I wish I could make my own stone thing and then... I want nuggets! I don't want money. $100, not bad though. Can you imagine? Oh! That's a good thing I made too. Oh, is that the flimsy one? Yeah. I've been here before. Did I hit this? I did. Hit that. Do I only have two? I knew I shouldn't have. Fuck, I shouldn't have broken that one. This is gonna make this so challenging. Okay, well, let's do some other activities because I kind of screwed myself. What's up, Bill? That's good advice. Good, solid advice. Do I have enough? 30. 30. Some donations. I am going to make some bulgogi beef for dinner after this. Timmy, take it all. Take all my money. Just take both. Okay, good. I don't have to go through the menu twice. Serving cart. Oh, that's gonna be impossible. I made a mistake. Anybody who's playing this for the first time, don't destroy the stone rocks. At least not in the beginning. Because now I only have two stone rocks to like to actually mine or to farm. Oh yeah, cool. I want to make a proper bed. Hay bed. Do I need a hay bed before I can actually get a legit bed? Let's see what's in the shop today. It'll give me a reward. Let's see what's for sale. Yeah, this is different from yesterday. Halal. This looks sick. What's KK Oasis? Is this like limited edition? Or is it because I have Mario Party? And we got the Mother's Day special. I want like a Dragon Ball shirt. $2,400. Which one is... I might actually check out which one to buy first rather than just buying it. Because... those don't really suit my fancy. I bought this. And it says, oh, I totally thought that meant I was going to get like extra storage. It's not. It's just a vanity item. How much money we got? Let's play for my savings. I want to see what happens here. So what happens if we just say 16, let's round that out, 835. Are they gonna like congratulate me? Let's see if he's gonna give me something. Just gave him like shit. Don't What does he think I should say? Okay. He thinks I should just finish gathering materials for the shop. I wish this could reset every time, because then I just walk in the house and then come back and chop some stone, but it's not resetting. I'm just damaging myself. But I haven't been in this museum yet. That is my name. I did. That's me. Thank you. Can you actually, like, do some archaeology and get fossils? Yes. He's gonna tell me how to hop it? Do it, buddy. Lengthy vaulting pole. I thought you could just lay a stick across or like a plank. Everyone always needs more. Sick. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's go make a vaulting pool. And collect my nook points, my nooky points. Nook miles plus. It's the premium. Home ownership. B. Island development is Nook Inc's goal. We need a lot of materials to make that happen, so we're giving away Nook miles based on how much wood you've chopped. Oh, yes. I am aggressive, and I am a problem solver. That's good. Dream house, a home that you build yourself, gives you greater livability. It's on a whole other level. I'll give Nook miles to those who build or expand their home. But whose taste is that up to? One room loner. Seems a little unreasonable. Oh man, they're giving me a lot of things. Good things in store. DIY. Where's my vaulting pole? Softwood. Okay, it's choppy choppy. Fuck, I gave it all. Oh! Yes. Just give me enough to get a vaulting pole so I can get across. I don't want to wait until tomorrow. There's gotta be one of these I didn't chop. Can you chop your little one? Is it gonna give me anything? Pretty confident I got these ones. This sucks. Why did I chop so many trees down? I went nuts. I'm getting that beetle on the fucking thing. You're mine, buddy. Do I have to sneak up to it? Fuck! Jesus! What is the distance I need? It's pretty close. Okay, where's... get every single tree? One. Get out of here. Maybe they'll let me buy a vaulting pole. Come on, I'm positive I checked all these, but whatever, just in case one's gonna shit out some more wood for me. Could have got that one too. Oh, I didn't know you could sit on these things. There's so many butterflies to catch today. Oh! I'm getting distracted. Let's go see if I can buy one. But first, you're mine. Fuck. Fuck. I don't know why I can't see this. There we go. Third time's a charm. I wish they'd make this menu a little bit. Oh, first I'll sell some stuff, but I wish it was a little bit faster. This is super annoying. And then I guess it doesn't help that I'm slow as fuck anyways. I'll keep these for now. Just sell the butterflies and the coral and the wasp nests and the sand dollars. That's good enough for now. Just crunching the numbers. Man, that's some good coin. Vaulting pole, please. That sucks. I will buy this, though. Really? What do I need to make it again? Do I seriously have to wait until tomorrow? I wish I went into his place first. I'm so annoyed. Fuck. So frustrating. Can you dig up softwood? That really pisses me off. It's gonna be a short day, I'll tell you. Let's go shovel some shit. Yo, what's up? We are. Give me three softwood. Three softwood, please. Give me the fucking softwood. Or 20 nuggets. Give me something. What did she give me? What did she actually give me? Hardwood? Why can't I make it out of hardwood? Why does a vaulting... I guess it's soft, so it's springy. If I make it out of hard, is it not gonna spring out? Oh, man. Itchy. Oh. Manila clam. Oh, cool. I wasn't having a problem fishing before without bait, but I guess maybe bait makes you attract better fish. Can I just dig anywhere? What happens if I dig one of those things out of the ground, like this? $1,000. What a delight. What'd I get here? Jolly good. Actually, wait, somebody's messaged me. Did you know you can handwrite? Okay, anyone may take whatever they want. Got it. I did that already. I want to chop these trees. Oh, actually, I'm an idiot. What if I just chop the trees down? Will I get? God, I don't want to wait another day just to get a vaulting pole. That is so annoying. This is going to be obvious to somebody, I'm sure. Anybody who's watching is probably thinking I'm a moron right now, but. Just get lucky. Maybe I should try one of those. This is. I feel so deflated right now. Can't believe this happened. This house is a fucking mess. Like. Oh, that is disgusting. Oh, it's a table mirror. What's this? Put this in storage. We gotta clean this place out. I can't live like this. Like hopping around garbage. You in the storage. Storage. If I didn't buy that mirror, I'm such. Like, everything I did today was just the worst possible thing to do. You want breakfast? What the fuck? And why isn't that deposited? This is all a waste. I should actually just sell this stuff. What should I do? Just go fishing for 2 hours? I'm not making that mistake. I'm so close to like chopping that down. Let's go sell a clam and buy another flimsy axe. There's gotta be a way to like buy the material though. It seems unreasonable. And what is this toolbox? Is it just vanity? Oh, it's furniture, so it's not good for anything. Take all my money. Is there like a rock? Plant a rock? DIY for be beginners. I could have swore I bought that already. So even if you have these, it doesn't like take it away. That kind of sucks. I want to sell some stuff to you, buddy. How much is this clam worth? Let's find out. He's so quick about that. He didn't have to run the numbers. He knew the numbers. Tiki torch. Can I decompose or like deconstruct so I can get what I need? I was hoping it would just tell me how to do it. Order obtained. Series. Alphabetical. I don't need another axe. That's what got me into this problem. I'm so fucking annoyed. Can I use my nook points? Vaulting pole. Bell bag. It would be cool to dress up like Mario. I kind of want to be like Link. I didn't know Wario's shoes actually look like Link's shoes. Actually, those don't look like Link's shoes at all. Link has brown boots. What am I thinking? We get those water boots. That's actually a pretty sweet tea, though. I'm getting it. Mr. Flamingo. Let's get these water shoes, just because they're dark. Okay. Thank you for your patronage. Should we just go fish? Actually, how did I do the bait recipe? Where's my DIY? Can I make shit on the fly? I'm super hungry. I need to go make some food in a minute. This is like gonna be the shortest playthrough I've ever seen, and anyone else has ever seen, probably of the five people that actually do watch this, if they do. Oh, I'm an idiot. That $100 was not worth it. Whatever. I'm sure I'll find another clam. Any fishies? Let's catch some fish. Need to make some money, or else this day was not worthwhile. I don't know why my voice is squealing. Fuck you, locust. It's these fish, like, if you don't get it right in front of their face, they don't even want it. Fuck. Oh! I look like a total amateur. There we go. There we go. Yes. An angelfish. Maybe he can bring me some wood. I fail to see how I can't just chop that down. I don't know why I'm not giving up. I'm so stubborn. Come on. Can I just steal from this dude's house? What do you got in there, buddy? Bill, open up. I want your wood. So if this fishing rod is normal, how long does it last? Or does it just stick around with us? Dude, that's right on his head. Come on. First grab. I don't have these, so it looks like every day because it was raining, there's a different set of fish now. Does that mean because it's... I need to learn how to switch these quick. Ugh. First try. Blue ball. Hmm. Maybe I can catch some wood in the river. Oh, you're mine. For sure, you're mine. Two. Whoa, he was holding on. Seabass plus. C plus plus. Can I, like, push those holes back in? Do they just stay there forever, or is it, like, just one day thing? Oh, he's scared away. Are those ones that, like, leave quickly, are they special in any way? Like, should I sneak up to them? Or is it just not worth my time? There we go. Magikarp. Magikarp. Oh, I'm stuck on this island. What points did I get? Nothing here. Each theologist? Ichthyologist? I don't really know what that is or how to pronounce that, and I feel like a fucking idiot, but whatever. Fill your Critopedia with fish and earn miles along the way. Can you categorize each and every type of fish that swims in your island's waters? Hmm. I've already done this one, so I'm on stage two. I didn't realize that. Oh, we got you. I'm going for this guy. Yes! Citrus. Juicy. Oh, okay, if you just hold it. So is that how you sneak with the fish too? Or the fishing? I should start a butterfly conservatory here. I'll get rid of the weeds. Sell some stuff. Timmy. I think these are worth $10,000. That one's at least $8,000. Is there anything else? I think that's good. Whoa! That was actually really good. I hope I didn't shoot myself in the foot by giving him something rare. Ugh. This is a butterfly day, like, just run around selling and catching butterflies. Wicked. It's rare. It's worth $2,000. Fuck. Running too fast. Okay, how does this favorite work? Like, what do I do? Okay, how do I pull up that menu, guys? Oh. Is that any really, is it really any faster than? I suppose so. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, I got another one. It's a trap. Oh, buddy. I'm doing the same thing. I just set those favorites and I'm still using this big menu. C++. Yeah, at least they're in a row. I guess it's aesthetic. How do you catch those, like, water spiders? Or whatever those are called. What is this? Is that a turtle? Can you... They don't bite this, does it? Oh my god. I don't know. Can someone help me? What is this? Oh, I can splash the water. It's the first contact with water I've had. There's gotta be a better way. I don't... How do you... Can I bind that menu pop-up to, like, this L button? Because I don't find them... Using it, it's awkward for me to get my hand to that upper button. Yeah, I think I'm still gonna do this, although I shouldn't. I gotta get used to it. Sick, I just need another one. I already made the boots that I'm wearing, actually, with the river boots. Fucker. Number two. What is this? What's a dace? Save some for the... Oh. Man, I need... Is there a way to expand this inventory? Like, it is so... like... Something tells me that's a bad idea, but whatever. Yes. Yes. Keep the clammy. I need my nuggets. My chicken McNuggets. What do you think? $3,200? Run the numbers. I'm like way off. I have no idea what the value of this stuff is. Is it beneficial to put this stuff in here? Like, it doesn't earn interest or anything, so. I just don't know if it's worthwhile. And it doesn't seem to benefit me from paying off that loan. It's no interest. So, like, if I pay it off, do I get more house upgrades? They're like, oh, you can buy an even nicer house now. I can loan you another thing. Is that how it works? It's a pyramid scheme? Ugh. Question, the number of like times it goes for the bite mean it's either bigger or more rare or worth more, or is it just random and it doesn't mean anything? Pick that back up, thank you. This guy's rare, isn't he? But I can't get him. Come back. Sorry guys, I gotta get used to this. What does this birdhouse do? Oh, there we go. It's the little things. Can you spin these too? Oh, you can! I guess they're not actually in the ground. That's kind of funny. Sick. I like that animation they did. It's so satisfying when you catch a fish. That's just bugging me so hard. I don't know why. Loach reproach. Ugh. Oh, the butterfly has a shadow too. On the water. It's little things. Oh, keep doing that. I think I should reset those. It's not to my best interest right now. Comet? Those are probably not worth my time to actually pick up. Whatever. Oh, I'm gonna drop that. I just, like, how is it filling up so fast? Do I have a bunch of shit I'm carrying that I shouldn't be? This is it. I'm gonna sell. I'm gonna go make some dinner and try playing again tomorrow. Did I catch that many things? Oh, it's the boot. That's what it is. Okay. How is that worth more than my last haul? Like, it doesn't make any fucking sense. Okay. I think that's it, guys. I watered the flowers, trampled all over them, because that's what we do. I tried to get some wood. I failed miserably. Caught a monarch butterfly. caught a tree. Tiger butterfly. It's not a monarch. I don't know my butterflies. I think that's it. I'm gonna go and play tomorrow. Fuck yeah. That's a strong note. This guy's worth like $5,000. Yes, I'm getting good at this beetle catching. I don't know if that's anything to be proud of, but I'm feeling pretty proud right now. I gotta get that one too, it's rare. Citrus, so juicy. It's a butterfly heaven. I keep saying I'm gonna go and then I can't put it down. I'm addicted. You're mine. Fuck, don't scare him off. Yes. Yeah, swap it. Who needs a boot? I need the boot. I'm gonna release the manila clam. Okay, last sale. And then we'll pack it in. Sell. Beetle. Butterfly. I wish it gave me like a breakdown of, like, give me a receipt. What is each one worth so I know what to grab and what not to grab? Ooh, that was actually worth it. Big money. I put all my money in the bank. Okay, we're right back where we started. And I'm a little less in debt. Sunset. It's actually coming in time with it's like 6:15 p.m. Sunset's in a couple hours or like almost 8 at this time of the year. That's it. Ready to wrap things up? Oh, do not touch and no touchy. Okay. Day one, part one, done. Thanks for watching. I'm going to try again tomorrow. Maybe I'll just play I'll play until I get bored and hopefully somebody's watching and actually enjoys this. Thank you guys. Have a good night. Where'd my mousey go?